Hello students, today we are going to do letter E in our notebook. You have to maintain your notebook like this. First, you have to mention the date, then the day. On the right corner, classwork or homework. Then the heading of the work we are going to do. Now we are going to do letter E, so I have brought letter E. The image related to it and the name of the image, and you have to color the image. I have to add in this E. The phonic sound of letter E is eh, eh, egg, eh, egg. Write letter E and put two dots here. Now see how we are going to letter E. Put your pencil on the first dot, standing line, long slipping line, short slipping line, and again slipping line. Okay, the first slipping line and the last slipping line should be of same length. Jo first slipping line hai aur jo last slipping line hai, in dono ka length jo hota hai wo same hona chahiye. And jo second slipping line hoti hai uski length short hoti hai. Okay, one time again we are going to see. Standing line, long slipping line, short slipping line, again slipping line. Okay, one time again. Standing line, slipping line, short slipping line, long slipping line. Letter E. E a elephant. One time again. E. E a egg. E a elbow. E a ear. E a eye. E a eraser. E a elephant. You have to recall the letter, its phonic sound, and the image related to it like this. I have recalled na. So aise ye aapko bhi letter write karte ho, uska phonic sound bhi bolna hai and usse related image bhi. You have to complete the page. Thank you.